I'm Danielle Walsh. I'm an editor at AFAR magazine, and I live here in San Francisco in Laurel Heights. I love this neighborhood. It's very quiet, but there's still stuff going on, and you can go to the grocery store and feel like you're part of the community here, which I love. This is my house. Welcome. And this is our living room. It's pretty big, but my favorite thing in this room is our giant floor-to-ceiling bay windows. It just lets in amazing natural light, and it's just beautiful. And it also takes up two walls, so we don't have to put art there, which is kind of nice. One of my favorite things to do to keep design fresh in my house is to switch out all the pillows and kind of rearrange them and put the couch pillows on the bed and the bed pillows on the couch, and then it just keeps it going, you know, fresh and feeling fresh, and I don't have to spend any money, so it's pretty nice. Come on into the dining room. I love the dining room because we have this giant table where we can fit probably about 10 friends or family members, and we love to entertain. So we always have people sitting around, enjoying some wine, enjoying a little, you know, dinner or brunch, and we just love having people here. Follow me to the bedroom. Bedroom. Definitely also really nice natural light here, which I really love. One of the reasons we love this apartment, so much natural light. I love the wall hanging above the bed just because it is earthquake friendly, and in San Francisco, you know, you gotta be very careful about earthquakes. And so it's pretty and it's not gonna kill us in our sleep. Our nook over here is pretty fun to read a book. I mean, if I usually don't, but if I ever read a book, I would do it here. And fun fact, these throws are the IKEA throws that Jon Snow in Game of Thrones has on his cape. So if you ever need that, just ask us. We'll give you one for Halloween. Well, thank you guys so much for coming, and thanks for touring my house with me. These pillows actually used to be on my couch, so there you go.